Last week, I personally, by myself, did exactly what I said I was going to do. I had all the views. I was trending everywhere. But I guess that's what happens when you bet on yourself. Hey, you want to let, I'll be quiet. Let's go up to the screen and show me betting on myself. I want to relive it. Please show it. Oh, here we go. This is good. Oh, you remember this? Hey, that's you, Vic. I think that was my favorite part right there. I went from jumping off the cage to winning war games to ending the career of an NXT legend. And then I spent my weekend partying with the biggest celebrities in the world. And what did you guys do? What did you do this weekend? The same thing you do every day. You complained online about someone who's more successful than you. I'm a nice guy though. I'm gonna give you some clout. Let's have a look what people are saying. What are you saying on Twitter? Oh, here we go. Oh, you got me there, Natasha. Your 7 followers probably laughed at that. Hey, Wade. That's really nice, Wade. You said that about me? I got some bad news for you. This ain't 2010. I couldn't care less what you think of me. Vic Joseph. Hey, Vic can't do that. Vic, last week, I did that to your best friend in the entire world in front of you. And you didn't do a single thing. I want you to remember that. Shows what kind of man you are.
And there goes Adrian Nova now, attacking Grayson Waller. Grayson Waller was just talking about how he thinks, what he thinks of Adrian Nova, what he thinks of the NXT crowd, and Adrian Nova coming from the stands, coming from the crowd, hopping that barricade, and now just attacking Grayson Waller. Completely blindsided Grayson Waller. Oh my goodness. Face breaker off the knee, pick it up, Grayson Waller. Oh my goodness, this is intense. Oh, and he just threw him through the table. Oh my god.
So that's what's the matter. You did all that for a match against Adrian Nova, a match that will feed your ego because you can't handle the fact that you lost to Carmelo Hayes fair and square. I had nothing to do with your match. I didn't distract. I didn't help. I didn't even get involved until the very end when I stood up. See, this match is going to feed your ego, and I just don't understand it. You want to match with me so bad that you go to an NXT Legends house. The guy who trained me, my mentor, Gabriel Slade, you go to him and you attack him. To get to me, well, I'm going to give you your wish, Grayson. I'm going to give you what you want. See, if a match with Adrian Nova is what you want, then a match with Adrian Nova is what you're going to get. Because Adrian Nova is going to whoop your ass at NXT in your house in a no-holds-barred match. Adrian Nova dropping a bombshell on the NXT crowd, challenging Grayson Waller to a no-holds-barred match at NXT in your house. That is most definitely going to be a banger. I cannot wait to NXT in your house, which is only in a couple of days. And this was the go-home show as Adrian Nova looks to put away Grayson Waller after he attacked his mentor.